Alright, I haven't been recording as many of these because I've been playing Atlas mainly. Figure I'm doing the challenge on the Vegeta mission, so record me failing it. I mean, beating it. Totally beating it. It's only two characters. I should have swapped again. Wow! That's a lot of damage. I know it's Shallot, but damn. Oh, it's the Kaioken Goku. And look back to the Jeets. Alright, he does the regen shit. God damn it. Fuck you. Oh, fuck you. Okay, not so bad. I dodge it now. No dodging! Really? In your single key blast. Key tickle. Go, go, expendable! Uh-oh. Is that the one that makes him do self-damage? Yeah, he's down to one life now. Looked like it took me from almost full to almost dead. It's a strong-ass move. Alright, beat the challenge. I don't think I cleared it quick enough to get all the things, but I did it. 15. Oh wow, I did do it quick enough. Go me. I got most of the other ones cleared too. I wasn't recording it because I was kind of doing it in the background. I still need to do on this one. Rising Rush, no casualties. I'm gonna do the other story things. They basically unlocked all of them for the New Year's, and I have not been doing them because I haven't felt like recording. Not in social mood lately. We'll start with Mandroid. The blue. Separate party going because my yellow Vegeta's maxed out and I can't upgrade him at the moment. Fuck you, man. I want to level you. Fuck it, let's have Shallot too. Wrong button. That up here. That's our niece, but the real Brawley, so is that. Oh, it has really shit picks. Oh, this guy's level fucking 86. Let's go ahead and edit this party a little bit and actually get the things done. Oh, and I want to level you. Actually, I want to level a lot of these guys. I think Bardock's gonna be my first priority though, because that Bardock just has so much life. He can survive a rising rush. I should probably go do my daily summons too. I'm not done that yet today. I've been playing Atlas a lot. That's been kind of consuming my life. Land attacks on you, asshole. That was hard. I think all these are pre-1500, so, or pre-1500 unlock. 2000. Pre-2000. That's the number I'm looking for, so none of them are gonna be hard. It's just gonna be the little challenges that are annoying. I can probably bring my little leveling squad. I thought it was supposed to come with the storyline. Main part I've thrown on. Oh, did I turn off the play demo? Like an idiot? Is that what happened? Kind of my instinct sometimes. Guess I'll do it again with the demo. Storyline.
お前ごとき、俺が相手をするまでもないんだがな。
Hey, he got a line. It's Camicolo. Michelob Light. Go leveling squad. Relax, crazy ass cat. Around jumping all over shit.
Yeah. Yeah.
I need to bring in 17. Only 17 I got, I think so. I don't have the SP one. I guess I'll unlock them. I might need them for later quest in this as well. I don't know if I have enough orbs to spare. A little boost, buddy. Not that I need it for this mission, but I might need it for further ones. Special move with probably kill him. I needed to bring a weak blue character. Fuck me. Too late now. I'm not gonna be able to land a special with 17 and a hit from a blue character. Not one of these blue characters. I would've brought the Kaioken Goku. Could've done that. That would've been the smart thing to do. I'm not smart. I just woke up before I started playing this, so I'm a little hazy and I was up all night playing Ark. Probably not even do this little bit of damage. Avoid hitting him at all. Special already.
Yeah.
Really? Still have not given me a special? 3 times have I cycled through. God damn it. I did not hit a normal. I goddamn dodged out of it. Unresponsive piece of shit. Didn't accomplish the blue thing or the special. Cycled through how many goddamn times? My Loku. What? Fuck you.
なぜ絶対に勝てない勝負をするのか理解に苦しむね。
Playing the game with the things, doing the things.
のんびりと楽しみながら。
はぁ、無駄だ。
ご覧になるよ。
やるじゃないか。
だ
た、
で、そ、
せい、
は、いや、とどめを刺してやる。
さあ、ゲームの時間だ。
落ちろ、
で、
で、
落ちろ、
そ、
やめ、
は、いや、やっそ。
無駄なことが楽しいんじゃないか。
I think that was everything. I didn't land the first attack. Fuck.Eat the first attack once. First and only attack.Characters land an attack with a red. Another green I'm leveling right here.
のんびりと楽しみながら。
Alright, I'll add you after the fight. I'm out of energy anyways.Oh no, I didn't.I don't even think Rising Rush was one of the things I needed to do. I just did it anyways. Ah, fuck, switches. He eats people. Yeah, but that's the end of the little story part of that, so I don't actually see anything involving Cell except that. The other are just EX fights. Arkham Adventure. Wrong. Long spiky haired guy who's not Goku. Sure, we can do a friend battle. Now I got the last of my daily discount summons. Turn off my downloads for this.
とは敵が違うんだよ。
死にたいようだな。 誤解するなよ。
Just use that.
てめえとは敵が違うんだよ。
俺の足音だ。
死ぬ。
無駄だ。
Just use a special, I don't know why I picked that. That's only gonna get hit by it. Yeah, you need a better cohesion on your party. That's the main thing you're missing, because like those two yellows that are not part of the party, really. You need like, you know, all Saiyan boosting or all something. Kind of got to monotonize your group a little more. The characters you're not using still boost your party. I started training. Right, I need to do an adventure, so I need to get some things and do one of these. Like, your ability score is like 500, where mine's 1271. Because I got all Saiyan boosting guys here, except for Brawly. He doesn't boost Saiyans. He boosts from the movies. Like, you know, I got guys that boost Super Saiyans and Saiyans, and everyone on the team's a Super Saiyan. And you don't have items onto your guys, too. The little things you can do to get stronger. Man, I just want to do a quick battle. I don't care if I win or lose. I just want to get my adventure things. Finish my daily and be done. Go back to playing Atlas. Oh wow, it's actually doing a thing. Looks like I might lose this one. It's fine. Really just after the adventure things. Got a few god motors in the mix. I just got the one. Oh, Brawly's pretty good. Bardock's okay. I really need to replace the Vegeta, though. Why does my Vegeta not have his Z thing? Oh, because the other Vegeta has it. I knew that. Totally know what I'm doing. I haven't even seen Switch, I am blind. Still another rising rush. Seriously? What the shit? Watching my stream or something? At least I'm done. I think so I can do my adventures. Oh, I got another energy too. This will use that up. Another blue and purple. Annoying. Oh. I'm gonna do one of these. What did I miss? Switches, right? Yeah. Yeah, no problem. Just, gotta actually check those Z abilities on everyone, not just the active party. Because they affect everybody. Alright, two switches. Mission complete. Alright, time to go back to Atlas. I don't really stream Atlas because my clan is not a fan of that. They don't like, you know, people showing off where their stuff is.